Well, here I am. Here we are. There the neighbor is. Red, white, and blue. A true American. Well, anyways, this is Avalon Gardens in the Cholla Forest. And this is January's full moon. The wolf full moon. I see stars. That's why now Avalon Gardens, in conjunction with KREZ-TV, we're going to have a new playlist, maybe called Dark Skies Over KREZ-TV, where you can still see the stars. Well, watch all of our shows at KREZ-TV. The mineral shows are on, the 2022 Tucson Gem Shows. Dogs barking in the background, faraway lights. It's going to be about 35 tonight here in the Avalon. But yes, kitty cats, I fed them. We have three of them called Tux, Blackie, and Tiger. They were here before I got here, so I give them a little food. Doc Martin, the lone journalist, going back to bed. It's not even 7 o'clock, though. And there's the smokestack. It's our final parting shot for the wolf full moon in January 2022. KREZ-TV. The howl of the wolf over Avalon Gardens and the full moon in January. The wolf full moon here in Arizona. KREZ-TV presents this full moon, the 17th. Last night I showed you it up here. So it's rising an hour and 49 minutes later. So there you have it. It's 6:44 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. And isn't that amazing? Look at the upper and lower vortexes in the clouds. Looking east, we'll be at the Tucson Gem Shows 2022. Keep watching as KREZ-TV brings you this public art, full moons, lunar eclipses, and Space Odyssey. KREZ-TV. It's the morning of January 18th. Yesterday's full moon still lingers this morning in the western skies. And the Inca doves wait for food. Wow, look. KREZ-TV over Avalon Gardens in the Cholla Forest. See you, goodbye. KREZ-TV, full moon, the wolf full moon of 2022.